Mr. James Young and Miss America. In 1976, we were on tour and we recorded the Crystal Ball album, and we were out there on the road a lot, and these songs were being formed in our heads then from our experiences, and it was just an amazing time in the studio because we're all going through this together, and things were changing so quickly for us. And I hadn't been in the band that long, and I had never seen Kansas before. The state, I hadn't seen the state of Kansas. Never seen the band. And we played a gig with them in Detroit, and I went around the back and I watched them, and I had never seen anything like that in my life. The passion in their songwriting and their vocals and things like that. And I immediately went back to my room, and all the ideas and things that had been coming to me crystallized into this next song. It's called Man in the Wilderness.